Yo, what up? Welcome to The Real Spill, man. Black China introduces her boyfriend to the world and her pussycat.
So whenever I get a script, I always print out two, and I'm pretty excited. So this is the script. I always print out two, and then I highlight it, and I'll kind of go over it. But to be honest, like, if y'all seen any of my movies, like, I'm like quite the little natural. Or like TV shows, I don't know if y'all seen The Black Hamptons or Secret Society 2. Kind of good. I'm kind of a little bit good. I'm gonna hold y'all. But yeah, it's so funny, China, that you asked me that. Cause this just came in. And this is what I'm trying to do, man. Spread the word for your girl. Like, let people know, like, I'm just trying to act, do my music, and just take care of my family. That's it. And of course, have my businesses and things of that sort. But as far as like the entertainment wise, like movies, TV shows, anything positive, talking to women empowerment. Come here, buddy. Hi, Derek.
Hey, make sure you like, share, and subscribe to this channel.
Who says that, Derek? I'm on my live. Come say hi.
What up?
Look at it. Damn,
I see.
It made your face all smooth. You guys, this one, he really thinks that he's like my baby. Look at him, he's spoiled, y'all. He's spoiled. Look, he's holding me back. He's so spoiled. But give, what are you doing, Derek? Derek has his music that he's coming out with. Ain't that right, Derek? Mm-hmm. Yeah, you pet him like a regular cat. He's a regular cat. He just doesn't have any hair.
Oh, that's what you was doing. You was trying on lip gloss.
No, I wasn't even trying on one. I just put this one on and I went on live. Because I thought it was cute. Derek, you want to talk to the people? Somebody said, y'all baby. Oh, China said, y'all baby. Look. Yes.
What y'all got going on? Don't she look good, right?
Till I take this beanie off. My phone is like, oh.
Look at you.
Derek, what? I'm done. All right, back to what I was talking about. Yes, music, acting, and my family. Look at these brows. But yeah, I love you too, Perez. Hi, Perez, passion. Yes, China, you already know China Iconic. You already know that's the next single. And Derek's helping me with it. So you already know it's gonna be good. I have on Cosmo Girl. From Lash Cosmetics, Cosmo Girl. and it's a matte. Reality show. You know what's crazy? So I started filming a reality show already, right? But if you wait too long, like with the reality TV and things like that, it's like, mind you, this is reality TV, so your life switches a lot. So I started filming and it's like, oh my gosh, like my life is totally different now. So why would I put out this old content, like this old stuff of my old lifestyle? But I'm like working on, you know, trying to chop up some stuff and get some stuff done to maybe use some of that and then go back in and then re-record like how I'm doing in my life now, because totally different person. Thank you. Yes. Yeah, on all my shows, like if you look at them, like the reality shows, I'm always a producer, executive producer. And I mean, that's like the only way. Because nobody can't really like produce your life, especially like when it's reality, you know? I'm looking at Derek. What are you doing, Derek? Thank you guys, I've been doing my thing. This is like one of my favorite shirts. All right, so I'm gonna let my phone charge because it's like literally on 1%. Why the hat? Because my hair isn't done. I need to get my hair done, honey. My diet. I eat whatever I want, but I just don't eat a full plate. Like, just eat to like get full, not to stuff yourself. I think that's where like people mess up at. Yeah, that's what I'm about to do. Alrighty, guys, I'm gonna put my phone in the charger. Summer plans. I don't have anything planned right now for the summer. Alright, I'm gonna charge it because it's on 1%. It's like, it's hot. My phone is like literally hot. I think I might have to get a new phone. Huh.